Gana is the chanting of the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra in Pali.
Yukadama, 就是卡利年代的这个年代宗教啊, Yukadama呢, 是唱诵啊, 主的圣名。
When Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after you told the pastime of how he debated with Keshava Kashmiri, and then very soon with his students, he began the Sankirtan movement.
昨天您讲到了啊，就是呢，昨天妈妈过呢击败了啊 Keshava Kashmir， 然后呢啊跟他学生一起呢开创了这个啊 Sankirtan 啊其中圣名。
And he started Nagar Sankirtan in the streets of Navadvip.
那么也在那哦，那么对跑的这个街道上呢，进行哦这个 Nagar Sankirtan 哦城镇的里面的哦这个其中圣名一个。
Many people were complaining. They said, "Oh, why don't you just do Japa? Why do they have to do this Nagar Sankirtan now chanting with instruments?"
那么很多人就抱怨了啊，一开始很多人提出异议啊，就觉得为什么不要做，你们就念诵就行了啊 ，Japa， 而那要做大声的唱诵呢
？Sometimes people ask us that before they call the police.
因为有时候呢，别人也会这样子呢啊，询问我们呢啊，在打电话给警察之前。
So the question is often asked is why do we have the Nagar Sankirtan, Vajrayana on the streets, as opposed to just meditation, Japa, private?
那么为什么我们要在街上去呢？啊，大声唱诵呢？而不是呢？啊，读诵。啊，Japa，啊，就自己唱诵啊，它的冥想。这里面呢，啊，其中圣名究竟有什么啊奥秘？Oh my God，那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个那个
tadale krishnaya krishna bhaktaya tad bhaktaya namo namaha narayanam namaskritya naram deva narottamam devim saraswatim vyasam tato I offer my Dandavat Pranam to Gurudev, all Vaishnava and Vaishnavi, Parampuriya Parasila Maharaj.
Namo Shangha, Shri Gurudev, I and Pujapad Maharaj, Vaishnava, to show you a function to all Vaishnava, Vaishnava, in fact.
Here, Pujapad Maharaj asked me these questions. Why Mahaprabhu started this Nagar Sankirtan?
Pujapad Maharaj, the one, they asked me this question, why should Mahaprabhu want to
那个上帖的在城镇里面的其中是名马普瓦也比较摩托西克斯呢然后奥利克莱因 One year he did kirtan, after then he called to Nityananda Prabhu Haridas Thakur, you must go door to door, beg there, everyone can chant Harinam.
So, in a year, he did kirtan, after then he called to Nityananda Prabhu Haridas Thakur, you must go door to door, beg there, everyone can chant Harinam.
Then Mahaprabhu gave order, please everyone can chant this Harinam. Krishna Pran, Krishna Dhan, Krishna Sajivan. Krishna is our life, Krishna is our wealth, Krishna is our heart, Krishna is our heart, everything all in all.
So now, he said that Krishna is our wealth, Krishna is our heart, he is our everything.
In this way, please chant Harinam, everybody.
So now, everyone should chant Harinam, Harinam.
Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Haridas Thakur went door to door, beg the air, everyone can chant Harinam.
So Nityananda Prabhu and Haridas Thakur went to the IJIV and went to the chant Harinam.
These sadhu came, they are only praying for Harinam, they are not giving and not taking any donations, no money, no rice, nothing. Only they are praying, oh please chant Harinam.
那么这些沙土的话呢，来到呢他们的家门口呢，并不是要米啊，要钱啊，要面啊，而是呢，请求他们啊唱诵的哈利呢。
Many persons they chant, they are chanting Harinam.
所以呢，很多人啊、
very happy.
即此的话呢，他接到了就唱诵圣名啊，非常的高兴的。
Already there are quarrel person already become separate. Quarrel person.
People quarreled and separated because of quarrel.
那么很多呢如果争执的人呢就是说争吵的人呢，他们会呢分裂。
They made give very powerful disturbance.
那么他们可以形成很大的一种骚扰。
Already police came there, broke on mridanga.And prohibited them. If again you are doing girda, then we are catching and we send in jail.
那么当时呢，这些呢，当时的穆斯林那些警察就来了来干扰这些奉献者如果你们再继续呢这个Sankirtan的话呢，我们要把你们麦当加打破。
We are making fire and burning all houses.
我们要呢就是说呢，放把火把你们的屋子全烧掉。
In this way, they are given warning.
那么这样子他们警告这些奉献者。
Already stopped their kirtan.
那么呢，停止了他们的这个呢kirtan。
Everyone afraid, how can do?
那么其他奉献者呢都有点心惊胆怕的就胆战的，有点害怕。
Mahaprabhu heard, then Mahaprabhu don't worry. Tomorrow we are going for another sankirtan.
Mahaprabhu 呢听了这个消息后呢。他说不要担心了，我们明天就去那那个圣殿了。
Everyone will go. We are going to the sankirtan. Who is talking?
每个人呢都应该上路了到呢城镇里面去进行的这个sankirtan那个sankirtan。
Big procession there, so then large of people came on the way on the road, so they are doing kirtan dancing singing.
所以呢，很多人列队了那么在那街上又唱又跳。
But in China, have problem. They don't do this. But in
China, they are sending there.
One time in Jammu Kashmir, in Jammu, they are very strict and prohibited Indian soldiers, military force, and police everywhere, like bees everywhere. So all are guarding there on the road.
那么在呢江布这个地方江布卡斯米地区那么呢很多印度的这个士兵可以说呢像蜜蜂一样遍布那个区域就要为军事控制了。
So there have Bhagavad, 7 days Bhagavatam class. So thousands people came.
那么当时呢举行一个佛教法坛7天呢的课了那么很多人数千计的人都来了。
One day I told her, okay, we are going to Nagar Sankirtan, everyone should be ready.We are going now.
然后我就跟他们说我们去做一个那个Sankirtan大家都准备好去唱诵。
Then we start the Nagar Sankirtan.
然后我们在那地方呢就唱诵其中圣名了。
3,000 people they are coming all together on the road.
有3000人在那个路上。
Big procession, big kirtan there.
很大的一个这个列队很大的一个唱诵。
We are going on the way with kirtan.
所以呢，我们就在这个路上呢进行kirtan。
Then policemen, military men, everyone came. They are asking to them public. So what happened? What is matters? Without license, so how they are doing Nagar Kirtan?
所以呢，当时呢，当地那些警察呢，就那军队的人就问了他说你们在干什么没有呢，这个呢，没有那个，就是说他们申请没有申请就得到批准的话呢，为什么在这里做这种大的 Kirtan?
Then they told you can ask to sadhu. Sadhu are going, they are doing Kirtan, so we are going following to them.
他说你可以问一下前面走的那个沙土他们在走我们就跟着走而已。
They cannot come and they are not asking because we are not standing, so we are going. We are going on the way, we are doing kirtan. Large of people going.
但是他们也没有过来问因为呢我们的列队呢没有站在那里是一路走的一路移动。
When they ask me, then I'll say, I never called to anyone, so I am here for 5 persons, so we are going, we are doing kirtan.
后来呢，他们过来问我我说我也没有叫别人我只是呢5-6个人在前面唱他们就跟着走。
So public coming on the way, so what should I do?
那时候是群众自己在跟上来的我该怎么办呢我也没办法。
I cannot say to them, why you are coming, so don't come.But they are going on the way, so they have to show many places they are going. So in this way, big crowd.
我没有告诉他们哦，就是说呢，哦，那些人哦，
我不能说叫他们不要跟我
啊，我就不能告诉那群众说你不要跟我了哦，所以呢，他们呢自己呢跟过来了。
Then their public told, oh, this is first time. So you did Nagar Sankirtan long time past here, no any processions, nothing, everyone afraid.
所以呢，当时那些地方的居民跟我说了他说呢，这是就是说差不多是首次这种大的这种呢乐队唱诵Sankirtan， 因为很多年前都很多年了都没有这种聚会了这种大的乐队。
In India is no problem, but other country is very strict. There is problem.
在印度的话呢这种的乐队唱诵呢没问题的但是在其他国家都要一般都申请一下。
They will be desperate, but they are necessary something. Sangam control.
也就是说呢，他们也不是阻止你，但是呢，他有控制的，你必须申请必须通过一些他批准的。
So Mahaprabhu started already Nagar Sankirtan. In this way, mostly days, many days they did Nagar Kirtan here, there.
所以 Mahaprabhu 呢，开创了这个齐颂圣礼的很多很多时间呢，他们都在镇上的唱歌唱诵。
This is very very important.
那么这个那个上阶段实际上是非常重要的。
In Chaitanya Charitamrita spoke，
在 Chaitanya Charitamrita 里面讲到
，If one person chanting Harinam，
如果一个人唱诵圣名
，So this benefit only for himself。
的好处呢只是归他一个人。
When he is going Nagar Sankirtan，
但是呢，如果他出去参与呢，这个 Nagar Sankirtan 城镇里面的唱诵
，So there are everyone getting this benefit。
那么每一个人都能得到好处。
Because there are, so everyone following this bhakti and chanting Harinam and hearing Harinam, at once their sins going out.
因为呢，如果呢那些人能够呢唱诵圣名能够聆听到圣名他的罪业马上呢就出去了。
Already they become pure.
他们呢就自然的变成就纯净。
And change their mind and life.
而且会呢他的心思也会改变他的生命也会改变。
So Prabhupada came all out of India.
所以呢，圣帕帕德呢，去走出印度。
So everywhere he did Nagar Sankirtan.
他呢，所到之处呢，都举行了那个 Sankirtan， 集中圣名。
In this way, people came.
那么也是因为这种方式的那么吸引了那人都来了。
Without advertise, how can understand?
没有广告的话呢，别人怎么知道呢？
They are necessary.
所以也是必要的嘛。
Trees, creepers, animals, they cannot speak Harinam.
就像呢，这个树动物他们本身他们念不出圣名的。
When they are hearing Harinam, then they become pure.
但是呢，他们可以聆听圣名他们聆听到圣名的时候呢，他们都变得纯粹。
Already changed their life and mindness.
那么他们可以改变他们被捆绑的这种状态改变他们的生命的。
If doing Harinam Nagar Sankirtan, there are hundred persons, hundred types to benefit them.
所以呢，当呢我们进行了 Nagar Sankirtan 的时候呢，就是说呢，这个效果呢，是呢数百上千倍的。
Chaitanya Charitamrita spoke.
所以呢，这是呢 Chaitanya Charitamrita 里面讲到的。
One time I hear, so one email come, then one person wrote from USA.
那么有次呢，我看到了一个呢美国人写的一个文章。
He told in the morning time I am sleeping in my room, but I have seen morning time some sadhu devotees they are going on the way, they are doing kirtan, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda.
他说呢，清晨的时候呢，我还在床上睡觉但是呢。在楼下面的话呢，有一群圣人领着一群奉献者呢，在底下就唱诵了Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda。
And Sri Advaita Gadadhar Shivasadi Gaur Bhaktavinoda。This Panchatattva and Mahamantra they are singing, but I don't know what is meaning, what is this。
他说呢，他们当时呢在唱诵五圣体Panchatattva的这个 mantra， 还有呢这个 Hare Krishna Mahamantra， 我却不知道他们在唱什么。
Every day I hear these things, so they are doing kirtan, but very nice, very pure, and very auspicious.
那么每天我都听着他们唱诵就是说非常美妙的这个声音呢非常纯净，也非常的这个呢吉祥的音阵。
Then he wrote me, so please tell me what is meaning, why they are doing kirtan, what is profit there?
那么当时呢，他给我写一封信啊，那个人啊询问了，他说呢，这是什么意思啊？就是唱诵呢有什么好处
？In Jaiva Dharma can say, in Jaiva Dharma, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote.
在《灵魂的天职》啊，《威灵天职》这本书里面呢 ，Bhaktivinoda Thakur 呢就写到
，There also he explained it, one sannyasi.
有一个 sannyasi 一个出家人
Mayavadi sannyasi
他是一个 Mayavadi 假象中的 sannyasi
15 years he took sannyas
15年、他已经出家15年了
so he is great sannyasi
可以说呢是一个很了不起的 sannyasi
before he was brahmachari then he took sannyas
那么之前他是个真守身然后呢他接受 sannyasi
Long life gave in Mayavadi line, Sadhu's line.
那么呢，他呢，把一生可以说呢，很长时间献给了呢，这个 Mayavadi 的这个传系了假象中传系。
One day, one Sadhu has gone on the road. That time, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda this Panchatattva did kirtan.
那么有天呢，他在路边呢做冥想了那么再好呢，在路边上走过一个圣人一路呢在唱诵五圣体的荣耀。
When he heard, then he wants.Very happy.
他听到这个唱诵呢，他自己心里面非常高兴。
He was very happy after then, so Sadhu already gone.
那么这个圣人呢，只是路过了他就已经离开这个地方了。
But this Mayavadi Sadhu, he thought sannyasi, he thought, so he chanted this name, very pure, very azure moon, very polite, and very pure heart. I have.
那么当时呢，这个玛雅瓦迪的三亚西呢就在想了，他说他唱诵圣名的时候这个心意非常纯净也非常陶醉啊。
Long time
passed, 我看出了这点。
I passed long time in sannyas life, but never purity come in my heart.
他说我过了那么长的出家人的生活做三亚西做了那么多年了，但是呢，心中还没有这种洁净，还没有这么干净。
When I hear this sound, so very attractive sound.
所以呢，我听这个音阵的话呢，非常有吸引力的一种音阵。
Then he thought, so where this sadhu, where I can find?
所以呢，他就在想他说这个圣人sadhu究竟去了哪里我在哪里能再次找到他，见到他呢
？In this way, he has gone here, there searching.
所以呢，他四处呢，在这个城镇里面在寻找这个sadhu这个路过他身边那个sadhu。
He never find.
但是呢，却找不到。
But one day he discussed with one sannyasi.
那么有天呢，他跟另外一个 sannyasi 呢在讨论呢。
I heard one grihasthi only ordinary sadhu, not sadhu dress different color, only white cloth so sadhu, so he did kirtan. I was very happy.
That's
so where this kirtan and this sound and this very attractive sound, where I can find?
那么当时呢，他就跟这人说了，他说我只是见到一个普通的沙都穿的并不是出家人的袈裟，而是一个白衣服的白衣的一个沙都。但是呢，他这个声音非常有吸引力非常纯净他说我在哪里能够找到这种的声音那种 Kita。
That and that sadhu told, if you want to see, then you must go in Navadvip Dham. Here is Kashi Dham.All Mayavadi sannyasi here always swaham.
他说：“那你如果听到那种音阵你要听到那种音阵的话，你一定要去那个地方这个地方呢是喀西所以呢很多这些呢Mayavadi的sannyasi在唱swaham 我是法，我是法。
You can go to Navadvip Dham. There you can find sadhu.
他说呢，在Navadvip这个地方，你可以找到这种类型的sadhu。”
Then he came in Navadvip.
所以呢，这个圣人这个人呢就离开了Kasi呢就去到Navadvip。
He searched their sadhu ashram.
那么他呢到处找那个沙土的 ashram 有沙土住的地方。
One day he came one sadhu ashram.
有一天呢，他去到一个沙土的 ashram 就修院住的地方。
Paramahamsa sadhu there live him.
那么当时这个 Paramahamsa Babaji 呢就在那里住。
So they are doing kirtan, bhajan, following process.
那么这些呢，他们呢在那里呢唱诵了bhajan, kirtan.
He heard, so he was very happy.
那么他终于又听到了这种音阵他非常高兴。
Then he came near to Gurudev Paramahansa Babaji.
那么他就去到了、哦、他的咕噜、哦、未来的咕噜、哦、帕拉玛姆萨巴巴吉的面前。
Sit there, he heard so many kinds of katha.
那么他坐在那里呢，听到他们讨论很多命题啊、哦、katha.
Already changed his mind, then he left the sannyas. Again, he took mantra initiations from there.
所以呢，他呢心意呢就转变了，那么他就放下了自己的啊、哦、sannyas 啊、哦，就是说这个身份了，然后再一次呢从他那里接受 mantra 启迪。
His name was Vaishnavdas.
那么他的名字呢、哦、就变成了 Vaishnavdas。
So in this way, he lived and chant Harinam, then he was very happy.
那么哦，这种方式呢，哦，他呢就哦唱诵圣名哦，非常快乐的哦度日了。
After then one day, he spoke so many kinds of Hari Katha, Tattva Katha.
那么后来的话呢，哦，他向其他人哦讲述了很多 Hari Katha, Tattva Katha.
Already writing there, so he changed already.
Writing.
我呢 ，in Jivadharma.
我在啊。在灵魂的天纸里面记载了他的生平啊，就是他的
改变。Change his life, then he prayed, Premdas Guru Jaya Bhajana Ananda, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Premdas Guru Jaya Bhajana Ananda. This kirtan.
那么他就写下了啊，这个 kirtan 啊，就荣耀他的 Guru 啊，荣耀的
主神。All of you are praying to Premadhu.
All praying to
Premadhu. Premadhu Madhura.
他说这首歌要唱给巴图拉的庙长佩曼兰德巴布，因为那个巴巴吉刚好叫佩曼兰德达斯巴巴吉。
佩曼达斯 Guru Jaya Bhajana Ananda Guru Premadhu, we are very happy. Always we are living one place and not going out.
你说佩曼兰德达斯巴巴吉啊，他说你总是住在一个地方啊，你没有你不去别的地方的。
So we have traveled, so always we are moving, going out.
但是呢，我们却
every year, so all 11 months, or 12 months, always traveling.
但是我们的话呢，一年十一个月或十二个月呢，都在啊行走之中了哈。雷曼纳巴布呢，就在庙里面待着，走着。
You are peace, we are travel. We have traveled, so always traveling.
你是定海神针哦，你是很定的哦，我们呢在外面转。
是，always joking with him。
该跟他开玩笑。
说爹的 ，We see， 那个圣经的 is very nice, very powerful, very strong。
所以那个圣经的呢，启颂圣名，在城镇里面的启颂圣名哦，非常好哦，而且呢，非常有力量。
In Bengal, we are going preaching center.
那么在孟加拉地区啊，我们的这个传播啊，这个各个传教中心啊。
Town, city, village, everywhere.
在那城镇里面啊，在那村庄啊，在那城市里面。
We are doing Nagar Sankirtan.
他们都在进行 Nagar Sankirtan 啊，这
两。Everyone happy.
每个人都很高兴。
Large of people coming all together, they are doing Kirtan.
很多人呢啊，加入来了啊，加入进来，然后呢，进行这个 Nagar Sankirtan。
So in Mathura, Durvasa Rishi Ashram.
在 Mathura, 我们有座新庙啊，叫 Durvasa Rishi 那个庙啊，在那山头那里。
Villager people there, so they are coming early morning in Durvasa Rishi Ashram.
那么清晨的时候呢，这个村民啊，附近的村民就会来到那 Durvasa 那个啊高德庙。
Every day they are going to Nagar Sankirtan.
每天啊都进行启颂圣名。
There are very near five villages there.So already they are doing traveling, morning work, and they are doing kirtan.
那么这个附近的话呢，这个大概有五个村在里面啊，所以呢每天呢清晨的时候，他们自动的，在那些地方就清晨散步一样做三 kirtan.
All are very happy. They are coming and doing kirtan.
所以大家都很高兴都来呢参与了这个三 kirtan.
One day I have seen in Bengal one village, so maximum thousands people.Early morning, they are coming together. Oh, ladies, girls, boys, children, everyone. They are singing, drinking, kirtan, playing mridanga, kartal, kazal, so everything.
所以呢，我见了孟加拉有个村庄大概有一千多人每天早上男男女女老老少少呢，都加入这个上天清晨的时候他们自动的自发的唱诵有人敲鼓挠钹那个锣都打起来。
If chanting and doing Nagar Sankirtan.That village, that place, and many, many area, there are no any germs, no any inauspicious things, No bad things come, everything will be good.
那么如果、啊、这个地区、啊、能够保持着那个三 K 团的话，那么呢这附近的区域、啊、都会非常吉祥，没有什么不好的事情、啊、在发生。
All purities come there.
那么这种呢、啊、就是说呢纯粹的东西呢、啊、都会呢、啊、展示在这个地方。
No any bad kinds, bad things, no、like ghost.
没有些鬼魂呢。
And bad things.Never come, never touch anyone.
不好的地方啊，不好的东西呢，进入这个区域啊，就是说去骚扰这人。
Everything will be pure.
所以呢，一切呢都会变得纯粹啊，因为圣名的净化。
So where is kirtan? Where is bhajan? Deities, worship deities and temple. There are anything not come.
所以呢，哪里有呢？啊 ，kirtan， 哪里有呢？啊，这个神庙啊，神像的崇拜，那么其他东西呢啊就进不来了。
Otherwise, so suicide people, they are suffering their souls, so they are coming and attack to other persons, so headache, many disturbance, many problems come.
所以呢，如果有些自杀的人啊，那么那些鬼魂呢、啊，他会攻击那些人啊，会引起他们一些麻烦啊，或头痛啊，等等一些病症。
So many diseases, so many, many kind of problems, we see.
有很多病啊，还有很多其他的啊问题的，我们看到。
We have gone in India one place with Gurudev, long distance from Mathura to Kanpur on the way. Then one person told here one village is Bhaygaon.
那么当时呢，我们跟 Gurudev 啊去一个地方啊，从 Mathura 啊就经过了一个 Bhaygaon 啊这个地方。
Bhaygaon means this village, everyone afraid.
Afraid.
Because who was
不干净的地方、
啊。那么呢，当时呢，这个村的名字呢，就是说呢，村里面的每个人都很恐惧。
Who is taking birth? So everyone who was born there, so everyone mad, half mad.
可以说呢，就算这个村庄人呢，一半都是疯的。
Ladies, gents, so everyone.
男的、女的啊，都一样啊，疯疯癫癫的。
So all villagers, so everyone mad, half mad.
就说
In this way, they are gave name. This is Bhaygaon. Bhay means afraid, fear.
Bhaygaon,
fearless.
啊 ，Bhay 啊，这意思呢，就是说呢，恐惧啊，总是在恐慌、恐惧之中啊。这个村里面人基本上都是疯的，或是半疯状态。
If chanting Hari Nam, doing kirtan, following bhajan process, that village, that house, everything will be holy place.
但是呢，如果呢，每个人都唱诵的话呢，啊，这个村庄啊，这些人呢，那么这个村庄就会变成一个圣地。
And every year so dirty, like can see in India, mostly you can go anywhere so many dirty.
那么在印度很多地方，你看起来卫生条件不好啊，比较脏了。
Falling rubbish and bad water, bad
水不好啊，水质不好，还有那垃圾到处都扔。
So every year have disease.
那么肯定会有疾病传播。
But why not get? Why cannot attack disease to? Indian people.
但是当地人为什么身体呢还可以呢？我没有说病殃殃的。
Mostly in village everywhere can see, so there are no sickness, nothing.
一般的很多村庄啊，哦，就是说呢，它的患病率并不是高的。
Very rare.
很少人得很重的病。
Why? Because they are have cow dung.
因为他们有牛粪。
And mostly all houses have tulsi plant.
还有很多家里面，尤其是孟加拉地区，很多家里面种托拉西树。
All houses, every house,
每家每户都种托拉西。
Where has tulsi and cow dung? They are no disease.
哪里有托拉西树，哪里有牛粪啊，就没有疾病，有进化力。
Already, scientists they research and find, if have cow dung, then this atom cannot attack.
Atom
bomb.
原子
弹，核子弹。
那么科学家呢也研究过啊，就说哪里有牛粪啊，那么这种核辐射的话呢，就不会有影响到地方，那被吸纳。
Understand? One time, Atal Bihari Vajpayee when came in, he was prime minister. At once he told, "Oh, I want to blasting for one atom bomb."
他泄出，
泄
出。
They wanted to test an atom bomb.
Indian Prime Minister.
Yeah, well, some official
you
have to test.
那么呢，在印度呢，哈，有些呢官员呢想呢，哈，就测试啊，
就释放那个原子弹。 24 years in this way past.
因为呢，美国的主旨的话呢，印度一直呢研发这个原子弹嘛，这个进程受到阻碍，所以二十多年呢，他们都没有哦，就是成功的。
But that time, what all we are about may give a you can blast and test.
那么当时呢，这个他的首相呢，就是说就命令了，下令可以的啊，测试一下。
Then we are blasting this bomb, we are testing this atom.
但是呢，到哪里释放这个原子弹呢？找个地方哦。
India is small place and very large people there.
那么印度呢，这个地方呢，就是说呢，人口很稠密啊，而且呢，这个国土呢，并不很就幅员并不是很辽阔的啊，地方很小。
At that time, they have gone Jaisalmer near in Rajasthan.
那么他们就去到了 Jaisalmer 这个地方啊。就在现在我们文达本附近啊，旁边那个省啊 ，Rajasthan。
But in danger that time they made big hole.
那么这是沙漠啊，沙漠地区了。那么呢，他们在那里啊，就打出了一个坑的。
That time they put underground, they put atom bomb.
然后把呢这个原子弹放在底下啊，在那。
There are large onion gullies. They keep there.
Already after the explosion.
No, when they buried the bomb in the hole, they put onions and garlic
in it. 然后呢，把那些猪排涮了，哦，都埋在那个坑里面，哦，把那原子弹放在地方埋着。
Then they charge bomb.
然后呢，开始呢，哦，发射。
Test.
然后呢，测试那个原子弹。
Six atoms, six bombs already charged there, but radiation not come out.
那么呢，他们发了六个原子弹了，哦，但是的话呢，这个辐射的话呢，哦，不怎么厉害。
Heat do not come out.
而且没有热量哦，这种很大的热量释放出来。
Because already this onion catches everything, all heat.
因为那个葱啊，他们放了一些葱啊、蒜什么的，把这个热度啊吸收了。
No radiation, no problem, nothing, everything fine.
没有呢，这种的核辐射啊，或者是呢啊，那么过度的热量释放出来。
So this is already Ayurvedic medicines, external use. Doctor said, "This is external use. Don't use internally."
所以呢，这个像啊，就是说这是属于呢外医学里面的外用啊，不要内服的东西，就是冲上啊，我们不内服，可以外用。
So there, everywhere can see big problems come.
啊，所以呢，到处我们看到。
But India already quiet. Why? They are testing so many bombs, but quiet.Control,
they have control. Disease is not going out. 那么整个世界呢都有很多麻烦了啊。那印度的话呢，它虽然有这个哦原子弹的释放，但是呢它保持的比较严密。
They are mostly tulsi plants, very powerful.
那么他们很大部分呢哦，因为托拉斯树啊很有力量。
In India, so all villager people everywhere can see.Every house have tulsi plant.
所以呢，在印度的乡村，尤其是哦，每家每户都种土拉西。
One government chief minister announced in Maharashtra, if anyone planting tulsi plant, I am giving some money donation for everyone.
那有一个高级官员哦，在呢，在一个省的吧，他说呢，如果哪家哦种土拉西树的话，我要给点钱哦，就好像呢哦，要政府要的哦资助的。
City, town, village, everywhere have tulsi.
所以呢，城市啊、村庄啊等等呢，都种了土拉西树。
Tulsi is very powerful.
所以土拉西树呢，非常有力量。
In this time, all over of the world, so every year big problem, big, very powerful disease is tulsi cancer.
哦，所以呢，这样哦，整个世界哦，很多那些啊疾病啊，像癌症呢，这种大的病。
Cancer problems.
Yeah,
yeah.
很多癌症
。Last year, many persons told me in USA, America, what is desire? So this time, what America wants?
那么当时呢，在美国说完的奉献者就跟我聊起来说了哦，现在美国人想要什么
？That time they told America wants how can control this cancer and where from come this.Fuel, petrol, oil.
哦，他说呢，怎么样控制癌症啊？怎么得到石油
Without oils, then bus, car, factory, industry, everything will be stopped.
因为那没有汽油的话啊，没有那个油的话呢，哦，石油啊，那么它的哦，飞机啊，轮船啊，火车啊，所有的这个工业啊，它都会呢停止。
If somebody gives him gold and diamonds, they never want. They want only fuel. Where from come fuel?
所以呢，他们给他黄金啊、钻石啊都不要啊，他要呢这个石油。
And one thing is how can control this cancer?
还有呢，就想控制癌症。
But only one thing.
只有一样东西。
In India, we have seen directly. So this tulsi plant, tulsi leaves.
哦，现在我们哦，在印度的话，这种图拉西树啊，图拉西叶子。
If every day eating tulsi leaves, tulsi juice, and little honey, then cancer will be free.
每天如果你吃一些图拉西啊，这个叶子或汁啊，
yeah.
啊，加一点蜂蜜啊，没有癌症。
Gurudev when in Delhi, that time one doctor came from Bengal.
那么在德里的时候呢，有个孟加拉来的这个医生。
He told Gurudev only one process.
他告诉 Gurudev 啊，只有一个方法。
Before I had cancer.
他说之前他也得过癌症。
All doctors prohibited me, don't use medicine, no need. So this is fourth level. Already time is gone,
所以医生呢
time is over. So only 1 month or maximum 2 months.
医生呢跟我说你已经是癌症四期了，就没有办法了，不要吃药了，只有一两个月的命。
Then he told so I'll be die after 1 month. How is process? How can save me?
他自己呢就想了，他说只有一个月的命了，该怎么办呢？怎么救自己？
That time he told so every day 4 times I took tulsi juice.
他说每天他喝4次这个图拉西汁。
And little honey with juice.
然后加一点的蜂蜜。
In this way I was free from cancer.
然后这样子呢，他就把自己癌症治好了。
Now I am right and everything cured.
现在的话呢，他身体就恢复了。
In England as well, there was one devotee in Birmingham. His name was Gadadhar. His mother had leukemia, blood cancer. And Gurudev told her to eat several tulsi leaves every day. She only had like 2-3 months to live, doctors had given up. So Gurudev told her to eat tulsi leaves. She ate every day, she ate some. And then after a few weeks, the cancer became less and less and less. She's still alive.
他说英国有一个奉献者人士他的母亲得了这种好像是淋巴癌吧。
The same happened.
医生说已经不行了。
Already I have seen directly, I have seen one man had throat cancer, one man has one girl.She has liver cancer, but doctor prohibited or doctor told no need. This is the end. After 1 month, 2 months, will be finished. No need to give medicine.
他亲眼也看过一个得喉癌的这个咽喉癌还有那个肝癌的医生已经说了不行了。
When they use tulsi leaves, at once cure.
但是呢，他们用那多少叶就把这个癌症治好了。
Now it is still living.
现在还活着。
So this is proof. So tulsi is very powerful.
所以呢，这也是一些证据他刚才讲另外一个英国奉献者的母亲。
Where have tulsi? Where have Harinam Sankirtan? Then everyone's mind, life, everything will be changed.
他说哪里有那个 Sankirtan 哪里有图拉西树的话呢？人们的心心意都会改变。
Otherwise, so gambling way, intoxicating way, so means mostly people are suffering.
所以呢，如果呢你又赌博又呢享受享乐，那么大部分人还是呢实际上是痛苦。
This is weakness, no strength, no power. So by the weakness, they are the last mood always weeping.
因为呢本身是处于一点软弱他们才做这些活动的，赌博享乐。那么如果你这种软弱的心态的话呢，肯定你会变得衰弱，你的身体就会衰弱。
Last year, one man told in Sydney.
所以有一年
Australia.
在呢澳大利亚悉尼有个人就说了。
He came from Fiji, he told me.
他在斐济的时候跟我说。
So he has money, at once he is going to gambling.
他说他只要手上有钱马上去赌博。
So buying ticket gambling there, but everything lost, every day he lost all things.
甚至呢买的票都要去到那个地方去赌博每次都输。
Then he told nowadays, so I lost my house, my land, money, business, everything I lost.
他说我已经啊一无所有了啊，这个啊钱也没有了啊，房子没有了，土地没有了啊。
Already I have too much debt.
自己的生意也没有，而且负债累累。
I have so much, so many mortgage.
哦，很多呢，这种呢抵押贷款的东西啊，要还钱的。
But if I find $10, so I'm going to gamble.
但是呢，我只要呢找到啊十个美元呢，马上就要去赌。
I cannot control myself.
控制不了。好，控制不了。
He requests me. I told you can chant Harinam every day. You can chant.
他跟我说了这个事情啊，我就说你每天你唱诵圣名。
Promise me, don't go any gambling place.
啊，你要承诺哦，不要去赌博了。
So last year I gave Harinam to him. I don't know what happened. There we go there. Then I can find.
啊，去年的话呢，我给了他圣名哦。那我今年我去看看他怎么样，还没知道情况。
This is problem in material life.
在物质生活中哦，会有这些麻烦，这些问题的。
When going violence mode, eating meat, at that time already very sinful mind, then automatically weakness comes.
所以呢，当你呢，就是说呢，吃肉啊，有这种暴力倾向的时候，实际上的话呢，你的心意啊，非常的愚昧黑暗，然后你就会有这种呢，有罪业啊，这种念头啊，然后呢，
weakness，
然后你就展示性格里面的一些呢弱点出来。
After then, if going to prostitute girls, ladies, at that time everything lost.
尤其是呢，我去呢，就是嫖娼的那种，那就更糟糕。
There are ladies to gents, gents to ladies, each other.
啊，就男的跟女的。
Going bad association.
啊，女的跟男的在一起啊，这种异性的这种啊交往。
There are Kapil Muni, Kapil Dev told to Mata Devuti, oh ma'am.
当时呢 ，Kapila Dev 呢对他的母亲 Devahuti 说了
：“Satam Shoucham Daya Mounam Buddhi Hri Sri Jas Chama Sama Dama Bhagas Cheti Sangat Jati Sangchaya Everything Lost Sat Means Everything is Truth。”Cannot speak truth。
一个人就会呢丧失他的讲真话就是说呢这一个品质真诚。
Shoucham Purity。
纯洁没有
了。Daya kindness，
他的仁慈也没有，慈悲。
Mounam silent， Mounam means peaceful silent。
还有呢他的平和
Mounam buddhi ri sri just chama， buddhi means knowledge。
buddhi 他的这种知识智慧。
Ri lajja silence，
还有他的害羞这种天性也丧失。
Buddhi ri sri just chama，
beautiness。
beauty，
他的美丽也会丧失因为他这种肌肉活动他会很丑陋面相。
Just means fame，
还有他的名声也会没有，名声扫地。
Uncontrolled mind，
控制不了心意。
Uncontrolled senses，
还有感官也不能控制。
Chama forgiveness，
没有这种宽恕之人宽恕之心了。
Everything going lost when going bad associates。
当你有不良的联谊的时候尤其是异性这种非法的交往那么呢，一切会丧失。
不良联谊。
不良联谊对。
Because they are ignorant persons。
因为这些愚昧的人
Always sense in their life。
因为他总是感官享受。
And very bad way。
而且以一种非常糟糕的方式进行感官享受。
When going there, association everything finished。
那么你跟这人联谊的话呢你所有的刚才说这些富贵啊。名声你的身体的美貌你的纯洁全部没掉，
一扫就空了。
In Bhagavatam, Vedas, Vedic culture, everywhere spoke two things.
所以伟达的文化里面哪里都提到两样事情。
Then, gents not going to ladies or ladies not going to gents, what happening?
为什么总是说异性？
为什么老是说男女授受不亲男的不要去找女的，女的不要去找男的。
Vedas and Shastra evidence told no, you can go marriage life and you can live with her and you can go to her. There is no problem.
那伟大经讲到你可以进入婚姻生活你可以去到你妻子那里这个没有问题。
She is going to him and he is going to her. There is each other have love and affections. There is no problem.
就是说丈夫呢去妻子那里或妻子找丈夫两个人互相有一种爱和情感的话呢，这个没有问题的。
when ladies have monthly problem, after then she has desire, then husband going to her, fulfill her desire.
一般女士的话呢，过了这个经期啊，她会有些欲望，有性欲出来了啊，那丈夫呢会满足她。
Already Vedic culture, Vedas, Rig Vedas told these things.
在离句伟达里。
Rito Bharjam Upaya。
离句伟达里面提到这一点。
In Srimad Bhagavatam Vyasadeva wrote, Evam Prajaya Narattai. You want baby, baby children, your generation, so you must go your way.
所以在佛教法堂里面呢，Vasudev 呢讲到了，如果你要想要生养孩子，那么你就要去到你妻子那里。
There is no problem, but when you are going bad association, then problem.
那么这个就没问题，但是你如果去到别人那里就是不良的、不好的联谊了那么就会有问题。
Everything will be lost.
那么你会丧失一切。
In this way, prohibited shastra.
所以经典呢是经典呢是禁止这种的邪淫啊。
Because of Brahmachari Ashram, Grihastha Family Ashram, Vanprastha and Sannyas Ashram, everywhere, everything.
所以呢，他们遵守呢这个四个生命的阶段遵守生阶段居士，还有呢隐修者Vanaprastha，还有呢弃绝者Sannyas。
In cycle by cycle, they have two tires.
那么就像呢这个自行车有两个轮的。
One cycle, one tire cannot go.
如果自行车只有一个轮走不了的，一定要两个轮。
Both is necessary.
一定需要两个轮这个自行车才能转。
God created universe, God created everything. There are both are living each other.
所以呢
，Ladies and gents.
那么这个自尊主呢创造这个宇宙，创造这个世界，那么需要两者同时共同生活了男的女的。
In this way, following rules and by the rules they are going, then no problem.
那么，但是两个人怎么生活呢？是有规矩的那么，借着这种规矩的话呢，生活呢就没有问题。
They are living proper way. This is good.
那么，如果呢恰当的两个人在一起很好的生活的话，这个没有问题。
Going wrong way and sense in your life, then everything problem.
但是呢，如果呢走错路了两个人只是感官享受，那就有麻烦。
Already ladies going to court case, why he is torturing me?
现在呢很多呢这种呢女士
Mostly in India we see in paper, newspaper, so American, maximum America, England, everywhere, so news given there. Ladies they are going court case because her man is always disturbing to her.
所以呢印度的话呢经常有这种家庭暴力就女士呢上法庭告的丈夫就对
他
不好的。
So they are following rules.
所以呢，这个一定要去遵守一些规矩，生活。
Leave him happily mind, give him love and affections, because they are devi, ladies are devi mata.
那么呢，两个人呢在一起生活的话呢，要有一种爱和情感因为女士的话呢，经典里面称为 devi devi 是女神呢。Mata 呢就是
like Durga Mata, Lakshmi Mata,
像呢杜嘎女神啊，
Sita Devi,
像呢
Lakshmi Devi, giving respect to them.
所以呢以这种方式的话呢，给予女性的尊重。
Then live them together.
然后呢在一起生活的时候呢，就是一种快乐的一种心情。
Always can see they are my mother.
总是把她当做母亲。
In this way, give him love and affection and respect.
然后呢给他们尊重了。
This is rules.
这就是规矩。
Then everyone will be happy.
然后大家才能高兴。
Otherwise, sense in your life, everything disparate, then everything bad culture is
gone. 那么如果呢是感官享受的话呢那个文化就越来越衰退衰败。
No happiness, nothing.
没有快乐的什么都没有。
One Mataji one time told me www.com.
有次有个呢，女奉献者跟我说了 www.com.
Means what is meaning?
什么意思啊
？Wife, weather, and wealth. So everything going. Nowadays, after few minutes can say nothing else. Everything finished.
当中呢这个女人天气还有呢这个钱财都没了。就这样，这个社会什么都没有。
When they are not staying, and not keep in one place, then everything problems come.
Not staying.
Not staying means always moving.
没有在一起的话,
not being chased.
那么如果呢啊男女之间啊就互相不忠诚呢，不能够在一起住啊，那么老是到处走啊，到处啊找别人的话呢，那么肯定啊什么都关系都会结束。
Okay, please can ask any other questions? So I am going outline.
No, he can ask. She can ask
some
questions.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Other people, 你们有谁可以问题吗？提问。你可以问。
So there are necessary follow Harinam Sankirtan. Everyone will be happy.Change their mind, life, everything will be changed.
所以呢，一定要去进行的哦，哈利纳姆桑克长哦，这样子呢，改变啊人心啊，啊一切呢才会改变。
One time, one Muslim.
有次有个穆斯林。
So he called me his house.
他把我叫到他的啊房子啊，就是他家。
When I am going on the way, that time he called me.
我在路上走的时候呢，他就叫我到他家去。
Then he gave chair and we sit there.So very happy, then he told, I am Muslim, so you have no problem. So I call you. So at that time he discussed, so I told, no, I have no problem, I am very happy, please tell me.
当时呢，他我就坐在那个椅子上，他就跟我说，我是个穆斯林，你介不介意啊？我就跟他说，没问题的，你说吧。
At that time he told.
那时候呢，他就跟我说。
One thing.
一件事。
He told, so I see in India, one side have Hindu, other side have Muslims.
他说我在印度看到了两极的分化，一边是穆斯林，一边是印度教徒。
We see both cultures.
我们看到了两种文化在里面交织。
We are Muslim, we are getting married, maximum four.
那么我们是穆斯林，可以呢娶四房妻。
Four wives.
四个妻子。
And Four wives, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, all together.
四个五个六个七个妻子啊，八九十。
One time, all together, we are getting married ten.
我们可以呢娶十个妻子，在一起住吗
？Then each other quarreling, fighting.
互相的妻子们就这样吵了。
No peace, no happy.
也没有平和的生活。
Ladies each other quarreling.
这些女士们就吵起来了。
There.So he, if he has desire, she can go out. That time they are saying three times only, talak, talak, talak.
如果呢，这个男的不想要这个女人要把她休掉了他只要说三次talak, talak, talak.
Means I left you, you must go away.
我离开你了你一定要走你要走了。
Divorce.
就是他们的离婚他男的只要说三次呢这个话，女的就要走了。
She never speak and never complain to court anywhere.
那么这个女人不能够说也不能够到法庭上去告她丈夫。
But where she is going?
但是呢，女人离了婚，她去哪里
？On the road.
在路边呢，待着了。
No food, no life, no happiness, nothing. Where would?
没有吃的没有正好的生活了什么都没有。
Sometimes I took injury, but at once I left him or I left her or I reject.You must go in.
我呢享受一段时间可能呢就要想让他离开了就把他抛弃他了。
Never seen her future.
没有想过这个人的未来会怎么样。
Never be kindness.
也没有这种爱心。
Only sensing your mood, I took sensing your.
只有享受只有呢这种的就是说这种享受心。
This is Muslim culture.
这是穆斯林的文化。
Islam culture.
伊斯兰的文化。
There are.So he told, so we are killing big, big animals.
咱们杀掉很多动物大的动物牛什么的。
And we are eating their meat.
吃他们的肉。
Always we are killing meat, animals.
他们总是的屠宰动物。
Always violence mode.
一种暴力的一种的心态。
Quarreling, fighting, stealing.
偷东西互相的争执吵架。
In this way, our culture.
这是我们的文化。
Because we never seen, God has form, and He is very kindness.
因为我们没有看到神他是呢一个人呢人格的而且他是非常有爱心的。
我们没想过神的
东西。Always we are praying and doing namaz, five times all day.
然后一天呢五次呢穆斯林啊都会去顶拜啊，都会做他们的礼拜。
But our Allah is formless。
但是我们的安拉啊，我们的主的话，真主的话呢啊是没有形象。
Strengthless, powerless, energyless, everythingless。
哦，无形无相啊，也没有能量啊，什么都没有。
Empty。
哦，是空的。
In this way, we never listen. Oh God, Allah is very kindness, giving blessings to everyone.
那我们就没有呢哦，听过这样的说法啊，就安拉呢实际上是呢非常仁慈的哦，他给众生祝福的。
Help to each other.
他也哦帮助呢哦所有人哦，叫我们也互相帮助。
Protect them, serve them.
哦，去呢哦保护他们哦，去服务他们。
Each other live.Lovingly mood, pure mood.
大家一起呢是有爱心的，一起生活啊，一种纯粹的心意生活。
So we never listen, never read.
我们呢从来没有听过这些啊，也没有读过这些。
In this way, our mind, heart, everything very strong and always violent.
所以我们的心啊，我们的心意呢啊，非常要强啊，啊，都是的暴力倾向。
Everything become opposite mood.
所以呢啊，实际上是一种的啊。逆法啊，就跟什么相反的心态了。
But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in Hindu culture.
但是呢，主 Chaitanya Mahaprabhu 呢，在印度文化里面啊，他显现了。
He spoke everyone chant Hari Ram.
他叫每个人啊唱诵圣名。
And follow to Radha Krishna.
去呢追随啊 Radha Krishna.
Mind, heart, everything offered to him.
把自己的心啊，所有一切呢供奉给他们。
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu spoke only two things.
马可布只讲过两样事情。
He never spoke any other thing.
没有讲多了，包括这两样。
But what is their benefit?
但是的话呢，好处在哪里呢？
Mahaprabhu told everyone can chant Hari Nam and follow to Radha Krishna.
Mahaprabhu 说啊，每个人都可以唱诵圣名啊，追随 Radha Krishna.
What is benefit there? What is profit?
好处在哪里呢？
We are living in society, so how is profit in our society?
那么我们在社会中生活啊，那么唱诵圣名啊，追随主 Krishna 啊，有对社会有什么好处呢？
Then that man told, so we see, we found anyone coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's land chanting Harinam following to Radha Krishna, then they are offering obeisances to deity Radha Krishna.
他说那个人就说了哈，我看到呢啊，任何来到 Mahaprabhu 啊，这个运动中人啊，他会唱诵圣名啊，会呢给神像好 Radha Krishna 顶拜。
When young life they are coming, marriage life, each other leave him.
那么年轻的时候他们进入了婚姻生活。
In Hindu culture.
在印度文化里面他们夫妻两个人共同生活。
At that time in house have some quarrel, some fight.
家庭呢会有些争执了争吵。
Each other have quarrel things or fighting.
夫妻两个人可能会像争吵。
Ladies and gents.At that time, they are going to Didi and praying to Radha Krishna.
快他们回到神像面前祈祷。
They are weeping and praying to Radha Krishna.
在神像面前哭在神像面前祈祷。
Oh Radha, you are very kindness. Oh Krishna, you are very kindness.
Oh Radha,
please give me strength.
Oh Krishna, 你非常仁慈请给我这个力量。
So your life, you came together. Sometimes you become separate.Again you came together and leave him together very peacefully happy life.
在生活中也有
分别的。
Radha Krishna.
Because they had meeting together, they came by the love and affection.
那么他说了，你们两个就 Radha Krishna 你们两个人的话呢，有分离也有相逢有相聚了那么有时经由爱的话呢，你们会再次的重逢了。
Sometimes they become separate.
有时候他们会分开两个人 ，Radha Krishna.
Again they meet together.
但是呢，他们会再次的在一起。
And they are great and live him very happy life.
然后呢，他们一起的很快乐的这样生活。
We cannot live alone, so we are living together. So how can live? Please give me strength, energy.
他说我们不能单独一个人生活不能独身生活了那么现在我们既然在一起请给我力量，让我知道怎么样去和谐相处。
Then they are watching. Oh, our God, our worshipable Lord, they are living together.
那么他们也可以看到他们崇拜的神他们是在一起的不是单独。
Not alone.
不是单独。他们是在一起生活的。
Ram Sita,
Ram Sita,
Shiv Durga,
Shiv Durga,
and Radha Krishna,
Radha Krishna,
Lakshmi Narayan,
Lakshmi Narayan,
All they live together.
他们总是在一起的啊，神的两个东西啊，在两个啊长是在一起的。
They are not alone.
他们不是单独的。
And no homeless.
也不是没有形啊，没有形象。
They have beautiful home.
他们有美丽的啊这个形象。
And very good qualities.
而且呢，拥有了啊非常美好的品性。
Attractive mood.
啊，非常有吸引力。
They are living very joyful life.
他们啊过的是一种的啊。欢歌笑语的生活。
They have pure love and affection.
所以他们之间有了这种纯粹的爱。
They are giving blessings to everyone.
他们给所有人祝福。
They are very kindness.
非常的仁慈。
Then everyone praying and following all God said, very good culture, good things.
所有人
呢 they are giving me strength, power, energy. I follow to them.
所有人都非常认可了，认为呢，神的话非常有力量啊，就很多祝福了，给他们能够呢，把他们自己就跟随了。
In this way, your mood, they are praying.
所以呢，以纯净的心意，他们向神这样祈祷。
Automatically, their mind, heart, knowledge, strength, everything, control, calm, and everything, strength, energy.
所以自动的他们的感官呢心意等等的受到控制他们自然的获得力量。因为你控制感官和心意后呢，你就获得力量。
Then they are living happy life.
那么这时候呢，他们才能够快乐的生活，一起生活。
Whole life, each other, ladies and gents, both are living together.
所以呢，一辈子他们都能够互相很忠贞的能够生活下去。
My wife is not sentient Indian girl. She is one devi.
那么我的妻子呢，并不是我感官享受的对象，而是一个女神呢 ，devi。
Gents, they are giving.Respect to her.
所以呢，男士的话呢，又给他的妻子的话呢，这种尊重。
She has baby. She's mother.
她既然有了孩子，那她是一个母亲。
She is Lakshmi in my house.
她是我家里面的幸运女神Lakshmi.
She is Devi.
她是 Devi 女神。
In this way, giving respect.
因此呢，我们要尊重她
Already, ladies, they are giving respect to husband.
那么女士的话呢，一般来说比较尊重男士就丈夫
了。Oh, husband is my devota.
我的丈夫是我的 devota 我的神。
He is my protector.
我的保护者。
So I will cross the this material life and material blindness by him. So in this way, always following, living.
那么妻子呢总是这样想，我是藉由我的丈夫跨越这个物质生活跨越这个物质世界的。那么她总是非常尊重他两个人在一起生活。
Chanting Krishna's name, then everything purity, all desires fulfilled there.
所以呢，唱诵圣名一切呢非常纯净，那么呢，他就能够得到快乐。
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Namo Chintamani Krishna.
所以主角在那妈妈不说了这个圣名呢。就像如意珠宝石一样。
Harinam is desired stone.
它是如意珠宝石Chintamani.
Fulfill all desires.
可以实现一个人所有愿望。
And he is Sri Krishna himself.
他也是呢Sri Krishna本人。
Sri Krishna's name and Sri Krishna both are non-different.
因为他的圣名呢跟他本人无二无别了。
Namo Chintamani Krishna's Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha full ras, full taste.
他充满所有的品味Rasa。
And so much happiness.
而且呢，里面很多的这种的喜乐。
Unlimited happiness.
无限的喜乐。
All good qualities come devotee's heart when chant Harinam.
所以呢，唱诵圣名的话呢，奉献者呢，他心中会展示出所有美好的品格。
The Muslim people told.
这是穆斯林的人说的。
We see in this Hindu culture, very highest culture, very purity and everything good.And in this way, everyone following this.
他说呢，他看到了印度文化里面这种文化实际上是非常高的非常纯洁的所有人呢都在追寻。
Our Islam culture already opposite and always violence.
他说呢，穆斯林的这个文化的话是一种有种暴力倾向总是跟人家对抗那种心态。
All bad things come and everything hard and very dry.
那么呢，不好的事情发生的话这个心也变得越来越干枯了。
Nothing happiness, always anger mood.
因为呢没有快乐所以总是怒气冲冲的。
No peaceful, no polite, no soft, nothing.
没有平和也没有呢这种的温和温柔的这种处事方式。
Heart is like stone, very.
所以呢心呢就像石头一样。
not melted.
哦，没有呢，哦，软下来了。
In this way, so he told so many guys.
老师，他跟我有这方教他，哦，教了。
Also, I was surprised. So he is a Muslim, but he is speaking very nicely.
哦，我自己很惊讶哦，他是一个穆斯林哦，但是呢，他讲的这方话哦，非常对哦，非常好的。
So materialistic mood, sense enjoy life is this.
所以呢，物质哦，心态或者是感官享受的生活呢，就会呈现这种面貌。
There are no happiness, nothing.
哦，没有快乐哦，可言。
One time, Samrat Ashok, the king Ashok in India.
那么在阿修克啊，阿修克王啊，在印度。
He was a great king.
那佛教译为啊，译成阿育王啊，他是一个伟大的国王，阿修克，阿育王。
He attacked in Odisha.
那当时呢，攻击这个 Odisha 啊，将那库里那个省。
Then he killed so million million people.
他杀了啊，数以呢啊，百万计的人啊，就是说杀戮无形。哦，无数的这个平民啊，无辜平民。
After that, when he came in Bhubaneswar,
后来去到 Bhubaneswar 这个地方啊，这个城市。
There he found there have one river.
在那里呢有一条河。
If going other side, then he is going to Jagannath Puri Jagannath Temple.
那么只要跨过这个河的话呢，就进入 Jagannath Puri 了啊，这个城市了啊，是一个将军。
He wants to attack to Jagannath Puri.
像这个阿育王的话呢，当时呢也想着啊，攻击啊这个 Jagannath Puri。
And Jagannath Devi is very powerful deity there.
那么 Jagannath 啊，这个神像很厉害的啊，镇守在这个啊城市了。
Very simple mode, all public they are serving and following to Jagannath Devi.
那么所有 Jagannath 城的居民啊，以非常啊单纯的心态啊，在服务式的这个神像。
At that time, other side of river.
那么在这个河的对岸啊，那边了。
Million million public came.
啊，所以百万计的民众都集过来。
Empty hand, no weapons, nothing.
哦，空手哦，赤手空拳呢，没有兵器。
They spoke first. You attacked me, killed us, and attacked us and killed to us. After then go to Jagannath Puri.
他说呢，哦，你先把我们这批人杀了哦，你才可以过呢 Jagannath Puri.
Then king gave order to soldiers.Okay, shoot them, kill them.
啊，所以呢，阿育王的话呢，阿修克王哈，他就当时呢就下命啊，那些士兵把他们全部射死啊，射杀。
Other side soldiers came, they cut their head, they throw in the water, in river.
Cut their head,
切他们的头下来，砍他们
头。啊，所以呢，这些士兵过去呢，把那人的头都砍了啊，扔到河里面去。
So in this way, they killed million million people.
所以呢，杀了啊，数以百万计的民众啊。
That time, river, water, everything red color.
哦，可以说那时候血流成河啊，啊，那河水都被染红了。
Floating blood. Water becomes red.
哦，整个河都变红了。
Then Samrat Ashok was surprised.
Samrat
Ashok, king, the king Ashok was surprised.
哦，那么这个国王呢，也非常震惊了。
All public, million million people, they gave their life to become dead.
数以百万计的民众哦，这样子献出生命啊。
But anyone surrender, not surrender to me.
但是呢，却没有一个人啊投降于我，就是说啊投降嘛，啊就向他投降了。
I killed them, but I never get their mind.
他说呢，我把人杀掉了啊，把他们杀掉，却从没有得到他们的心。
This is not my victory, so this is my failure.
他说这不是我的胜利，而是我的啊失败了。
What I get from there?
我从这个屠戮之中啊，从这个战争中，我得到什么呢？阿育王啊在那反思了。
Anyone not come me, not surrender me, or not give me any kind.
他说呢，没有任何一个人来投降于我啊，就是说，也没有人啊把他们自己任何东西供于我啊，供奉给我，然后我什么都没有。
So only I get land, this.
我只得到的空空的土地啊，就这些东西。
I never take their heart, mind, never find.
啊，我呢，从来没有得到他们的心啊。
In this way, they defeated me. I never defeated to them.
所以阿育王呢在想啊，他说呢，实际上不是他们啊击败啊，我没有击败他们啊，是他们呢打败我了。
So their victory is not my victory.
哦，他们胜利的，而不是我胜利。
At that time, he stopped this fight. Then he came. He took mantra initiations.
那么当时呢，他就停止了这场战争啊。然后呢，他就呢去啊接受启迪啊。
After then, he told non-violence.
啊，当然宣告宣布呢啊，非暴力。
Satyam eva jayate, everything absolute truth. All glory is to absolute truth.
那个所有荣耀归于真理。
In this way, he made one pillar, three lines, face.
那么他做了一个阿育王柱啊，啊一条一个柱子，然后呢三面狮子啊，狮子面啊三边。
Line face, then he made one pillar.
啊，做了一个啊阿育王的这个柱柱子。
Nowadays in Indian rupees and in Indian coins, they have this pillar sign.
那么在印度的这个卢比上啊，这个。地上啊，这个就是说那个小硬币上，还有这个呢，还有王。
So they are signing non-violence.
啊，写着非暴力。
In this way, he changed his mind, and he changed everyone.
啊，所以呢，他改变了他的心啊，也改变了后来的人。阿育王后来应该是个佛教的，
是佛教的
传
播。There are everyone living peaceful life.And happy life.
所以在印度文化里面，每个人啊都过这种呢安详啊平和的生活。
Following Sri Krishna chanting his name, in this way they will be pure and they are getting liberation. They are going up.
因为呢，追随 Krishna 啊，唱诵他圣名啊，这个人啊，他生活得到净化，他才能够呢去到呢灵性世界。
This is happy life, peaceful life, and free mind.
那么这种呢生活才是真正的啊祥和和呢啊快乐的生活啊心平气和的生活。
Otherwise, I am controller, so I am controlling everyone, so everyone follow me. This is not good rules.
啊，如果呢你是啊统治者啊，你想大你控制大家，那么这并不是很好。
If they cannot follow to Sri Krishna, then everything ignorance.
因为呢，如果任何人啊不能追随 Krishna 的话呢，只剩下愚昧。
All are going hell. There is no happiness, no heaven. Everything hell.
哦，所以呢，一切呢，哦，就导致了一种地狱的状态了，哦，没有快乐的，啊，只有。
In Bhagavatam says, here is heaven, here is hell.
所以呢，佛教法堂里面哦讲到了，这里就是天堂嘛，这里也是地狱。
Some persons they are feeling hell. Some persons feeling happiness, heaven.
啊，有的人在这里感受到是地狱般的生活啊，另外一些人感受的是天堂般的快乐。
By this material life, material existence and material life, so there are money, gold, silver, anyway, only sense enjoy this not enough.
啊，那么如果不知生活，只有金银财宝啊，只有感官享受，这是不够的。
Everything of heart to Sri Krishna, live him peacefully life, then everything will be happy.
那么只有把一切啊供奉于 Krishna 的时候呢，哦，那么大家才能够得到快乐。
Everywhere money, gold, everything necessary, and business, and all rules, regulations, everything is necessary.
那么这些啊，金钱呢，或者是呢啊，生意啊，还有呢啊，你的生活啊，这些都是必要的，啊，一些规矩。
So everything for Sri Krishna chanting pure mood, freedom mind, then will be happy.
但是呢，一切呢，只是为了 Krishna 而做。那么唱诵圣名啊，这时候呢，你的心意才能够平衡和快乐。
Otherwise, everything for sense enjoy, there is hell.
那么如果一切都是为了感官享受，别的感官享受而做，那么就是呢地狱。
Always feeling unhappiness.
那么肯定啊，时时刻刻都是闷闷不乐。
Because in Srimad Bhagavatam, Sukadeva Goswami told,
圣顶佛教法堂里面呢，苏格德戈斯瓦米讲到，
Young life, we are making money.
年轻的时候呢，这个人会赚钱。
Gold, house, land, all affluence.
啊，金啊，黄金啊，啊，房子啊，啊，很富裕的生活。
We are thinking, oh, we become rich, so whole life we are living very happy life.
啊，他说了，我们如果啊能够富裕的话呢，一辈子都会很快乐的生活。
But time of call.Time of call, and his daughter, Jara old age,
还有他的女儿啊，老年
never left me.
不会呢啊，离开我们
Always fighting with us.
总是跟我们啊争斗
One day this body will be old.
有一天这个躯体一定会变老
And everything, all sickness come in our body.
那么疾病会在这个躯体里面啊逗留了啊来了展示。
Then going all the doors, then breaking our teeth and eyes closing, no power, and going in ears, so everything problems. Anyway, where is going? Everywhere, nine doors, everything closed.
他说呢，这个老年啊，这个闯进了我们九个门啊，从我们的眼睛啊、鼻子啊、耳朵啊，从全部那九个门啊破门而入了。这样子呢，眼睛也啊睁不开了啊，耳朵呢也聋了，然后呢各个感官呢都衰退。
Kalkana daughter soldiers, they are going inside in body, then they adapt in heart.
所以老年呢带着他的军马进入我们躯体然后袭击我们各个系统。
Heart, liver, everything in our body.
我们的器官心脏肾脏等等都不好了，肝脏。
Then everyone going to hospital.
这时候呢每个人都要到医院去看病。
They are spending lots of money.
在医院里面花了大量的钱。
Then everything, money lost, house, land, animals, wife, children, everything lost.
那把那医生毕生积蓄的钱财呀房子还有那土地牲畜儿女妻儿子女都失去了。
At last, they become hopeless.
最后都绝望。
Where you go? How can you do everything in this way? They are weeping.
到哪里去该做什么在那里呢？哭哭啼啼。
Already old age come, no strength, no energy, no power, cannot do any work.
因为年纪大的时候呢，你没有能量躯体衰老，不能做什么事。
In this way, weeping.
这样子呢。
Family.
为自己的家庭生活哀泣。
They are not giving respect fully, like before.
那么家里人呢，也不像从前你年轻力壮的时候呢，这么尊重你了。觉得一个糟老头。
This old man dying is better.
他是自己觉得生不如死。
Going to old house, this is better. If they are going, old man going to old house, living there, this is better.
Who is serving?
We
are serving them. You understand? We are here. So we are living here, always working. We are very busy. But this old man, who is serving them?
那么您家里人就想着我们整天那么忙工作。那老头在家里面谁服侍他呢？
Much better, they can go old house live there.
Old people's house.
Yeah, 老人
院。
那么最好呢，去老人院去住了。
And they will be dying, so this is better.
最好死去更好
死了然后自己去住的意思。
In this way, they are not giving respect.
所以呢，家里人不像从前那么尊重这个老人。
All age come, then Kantha Guru Gura Yate. Then neck already coughing, too much cough and choking. Then time, cannot stay, cannot live happy life.
所以那时候呢年纪大的时候呢这个就是说咽喉呢梗塞了痰也很多没有快乐的生活，经常咳嗽。
They are giving food like dogs. They are giving like dogs. So in this way, they are giving food. If you want to take, otherwise.
家里人就像养一条狗一样给你吃的你吃不吃不吃就
像喂狗一样的给你吃东西，吃就吃不吃。
Very weakness, they cannot eat too much.
但是呢，身体那么虚弱，他们也吃的不多。
No strength, no energy, nothing.
没有力量什么都没有。
Nobody helping.
没有人帮助他。
Alas, mood always weeping for my family, my children, my daughter, my son. In this way, always weeping for them.
一辈子都为了自己的家人儿女妻子房子在哭了。
Last time, so weeping, everyone coming, they are weeping. That time also, he is weeping.
Last time.
In the end of life.
在临终之时他自己在哭家里人也围着在那里哭。
Then Jamduta came very fearful, dangerous people.
那么阎罗王的这个鬼畜来了非常面目可憎的。
Cast to him, then taking up his life and soul, then they are going long distance.
然后将他的这个呢魂魄上出来了，然后呢去很远的地方。
Niranabai hajar jojan means 800.
Eight hundred thousand miles.
800,000
miles.
80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000 miles. 80,000
最多呢走两个小时，你看得多累。
How is it going fast?
啊，怎么走得那么快呢？
More than rocket.
哦，比那个飞船还要快、哦。
Rocket launch also going more fast.、哦、in this way,
Speed of mind.
Yes, speed of mind. They are going fast, then they are coming in the Jomblu.
哦，去到阎罗王那个地方。
And what he did, everything they are giving punishment.
哦，那你到开始呢啊，审判啊，看他做什么东西啊。
There are very big punishment.
很大的惩罚啊，有时候遭遇。
They are throwing in the fire.
有时候被扔到火里面去烧。
Like copper plate, big plate, mileage plate, and in the bottom fire so already burning the red color.
哦，那么在这个大的啊、哦，这个碟子
，copper plate or iron plate，
啊、一个啊、铜碟子啊，或者是呢金属的碟子啊、哦，那么底下呢火烧啊。
That time they are throwing them。
哦，把它扔到上面去。
Then everything burning, there are no place where is standing。
哦，没有地方啊、哦，就是说哪里都哦都火烧火燎的啊、哦，没有地方站，没有地方呢躲了。
All is burning, too much pain。
哦，那被呢？哦，这样灼烧哦，非常痛。
They are throwing on the oil。
有时候被扔到油锅里面。
Many places, big pot, so only frying oil, so oil is very hot. They are throwing in the oil。
哦，所以呢，这个油锅很大，哦，四周呢都是那个就是很滚烫的这个油了。
And many animals, dangerous animals are coming and they're biting.
还有呢，很多猛兽啊、哦，来呢啊、哦，咬这个人。
And beating so many kinds.
哦，被打了哦，各种各样的惩罚。
This body cannot take this punishment.
这个躯体不能承受这种惩罚，我们肉躯啊。
This powerful punishment already getting this subtle body.
这种呢很强有力的惩罚啊，这很厉害的惩罚，只有精微身体能承受，肉躯是不能承受的。
Always suffering and weeping.
所以这个灵魂的话呢，因为他精微身体承受这么大的痛苦啊，所以呢在那里，哦，哎哎，在那尖哭啊，就是嚎啕大哭了。
After then, when this punishment time is finished, and something less, at that time they came out.
所以呢，当然这个惩罚啊结束之后的话呢，啊罪业消减了，那么他才能够出来。
Like prisoners, they have time something more, but before already they send out. Okay, must go.
啊，在就像一个监狱里面啊，这个狱卒啊，就是说呢，他要接受一些惩罚啊，才能够被释放。
In this way, they are taking out, they are going.
所以呢，这样子的话，他们被从地狱里面带出来啊，被阎罗王那带出来，然后
they are coming in cloud, in the water.
哦，在天空中啊，云朵里面啊，在水里面啊，水蒸气里面。
All souls are coming there.
所有灵魂在云朵里面。
After then, they are coming down. Here, grasses, fish, water fishes, grass, trees, creepers, incense.Animals in this way they are moving many body.
所以呢，从啊这个云朵上啊下到这个地上啊水啊，然后呢，他们投身为呢草啊、鱼啊、啊昆虫啊、啊这些动物啊、树啊。
After then, when they become pure, that time they are coming cow life animals.
当他们啊变得纯净之后呢，他们可能会变成一头牛啊。
Change this life, they are coming in human life.
那么牛啊，这一辈子过了后呢，就是人。
In this way, they are coming in human life. Or in human life, they are doing bad work. They can go in hell.
啊，所以这种方式呢，他们进化为人啊。那么在得到人的身体呢，如果还造业的话，做了一些坏事，那么再次又跌落。 又走去。
One time I asked one brahmachari.
有一次呢，我问一个正守生啊 ，brahmachari。
In our ashram.
在我们的啊这个庙里面的 ashram 里面。
In Bengal.
在孟加拉啊。
So how you came in temple?
我说你怎么来到庙里的？怎么进庙的？
Who gave inspiration? So in this way you came in young life.
啊，谁给你的启这种鼓舞啊？啊，启发，这么年轻就进了庙呢？我问他。
That time he told his story.
他那时候都给我讲了他的故事。
When he was in house, at that time one time he had high fever.
然后他说在家里面的时候啊，他有一次的发高烧。
Already strength is lose, like dying very soon.
他体力呢全部耗尽了啊，好像要死掉。
Then he saw there are two, Jamduta came.
他看到有两个阎罗王的啊鬼畜啊，来了，啊他已经 见鬼了，应该说。
见鬼。
Then they took him.
哦，就要把他带走。
And once, at once they catch him and they went in the jungle.
哦，把他带走了，带到阎罗王那个地方啊，阎罗王的那个啊洛卡啊，他的星球了。
When they have gone, they are also very bad way they have gone.
那么他们走的时候呢，一路走的路很差啊，周围看的东西。
After then, when he came near to Jamwaraj, so Jamwaraj, the king Jam,、he looked him.
阎罗王呢就看着他啊，他去到阎罗王那里。
When he saw, then he told so.His age is now present, so age is not finished. So why you brought?
那当时呢，阎罗王就问这两个鬼差啊，说你他的阳寿还没尽啊，怎么带他在这里干什么
？His time is not finished.
时间还没到。
Already still have age.
还有一些年头呢。
No need here. Return to him.
他说那我没必要在这里了啊，把他送回去吧。
Then.They told he is like dying, so falling there. So we thought he is finished. So we do.
哦，这鬼畜就说了哦，看到他快死的样子了哦，都倒在地上哦，没气没力的哦，所以我们就把他带来了。
阎罗王说 no.
阎罗王说哦。
You should take and return.
哦，不行啊，你先啊，把他带回去。
The brahmachari told. So then I prayed to Jamwaraj, Oh Maharaj, okay.Here is very nice place, very suitable place. So I can stay here. I don't want to go again.
他当时呢，在阴曹地府的时候呢，就跟阎罗王祈祷了啊，心里面在想，就说呢，哦，这个地方很好啊，但是我不想走了啊，就在这待着。
Jamwaraj told, no, 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 don't stay here. You must go.
哦，阎罗王就说了啊，不行啊，你不能待在这里，你要走。
No need to come again.
哦，但是不需要再来了啊，你走吧。
In this way, Jamwaraj gave order to them.
So, 阎罗王呢，就给他们手下的人下命。
At that time, they catch these hands and these hands. They pull and they very soon they have gone.
所以呢，很快的哦，这个两个手被抓住了，很快就回到哦，他的这个啊肉躯啊那个地方。
When they came, then they are coming very short way and very easy way they came.
哦，那么回来的路啊很快啊，而且呢，这个路程啊很容易走。
Very nice way.
哦、
Very good way.
很漂亮的哦，这个路径哦，他们进来了。
After then they left me.
然后他们就离开我
了。Then I came, I enter in body.
然后我就进入我的身体里面。
After then sense come, then I woke up.
然后呢，我的感觉哦恢复了，我就啊就醒过来。
Slowly fever gone.
然后呢，这个烧就退掉。
Then he told when I was okay.More strength, energy come.
那么当我呢身体恢复的不错的时候啊，就很有点力量的时候。
Health is right, then I thought, no need to stay in my house.
啊，这个时候呢，这个啊，就是说健康啊，身体恢复了后呢，我就觉得啊，我没必要待在家里面。
That time he came out, he searched everywhere, so where is temple and any ashram?
哦、啊，当时呢，他就在啊出了家啊，就在到处找哪里有庙哪里阿什拉吗
？Then he told so near a very one city. Then I found there have temple.
哦，在附近一个城市呢，我就找到了一座庙。
Our Gaudiya Mata Ashram there.
就是我们公园庙嘛，是吧？他就找到那去了。
Then he came in ashram, lived there.
哦，他就进了这个庙，就住到那里去了。
After then he heard so Gurudev in Navadvip Dham.
后来呢，他听说 Gurudev 在 Navadvip Dham。
Very soon will be big festival, holy festival there.
很快呢哈，会有一个大的啊，这个呢节日。
Large people will come there.
很多人会来参加啊，这个啊活动。
So there I can meet with Gurudev.
所以他就觉得哦，自己能够跟 Gurudev 见上面。
When they told me, then he told so I have gone in Navadvip Dham.
哦，后来他说了哦，我就去了 Navadvip。
Then I took Harinam initiation from Gurudev.
然后我就从 Gurudev 那接受了圣名启迪。
So that way, so in this time, so he is present, he is sannyasi now, he is living him in temple.
哦，现在他就是 sannyasi 了啊，在庙里面住了。
So he told his life history.
他把自己的生命故事告诉我。
He went Jamlok and again come return.
他实在是去了阎罗王那里，哦，阴曹地府那里，然后再回来了。
So everyone going Jamlok, Hellish planet.
每个人都去过那里，实际上。
There are who has good pious activities, punna.
如果一个人有虔诚的啊，这个啊活动punna, punna.
So he is going moon planet.
他会去到月亮星球啊，月球那里。
In subtle body, they are feeling happiness.
在精微身体里面，他们感觉到一种的快乐。
After long time, they come again.
那么他们啊，很长时间了啊，享受之后呢，回来啊，再次回来。
They are coming in the cloud, then again they are coming down, then they taking what?
到云朵里面啊，然后再次呢啊降水啊，再下来。
If they are doing very good work, nice things, then again they are feeling happiness here.
那么呢，他们呢，当然他们做了一些活动之后呢，他们会再次呢啊，有种快乐的生活。
In this way, they are coming and going. In this way, souls are going and coming.
所以呢，这样子呢，灵魂呢，只是他的火爆活动啊，就是说呢，来来去去啊，上上下下。
In Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna told, "We are soul, we are not body."
所以呢，《佛教梵歌》里面啊，Sri Krishna 讲到了啊，我们是灵魂，而不是呢身体。
Body is like clothes.
身体呢，不过是一件外衣。
Always we change our clothes, so same way we are changed, we change our body.
所以呢，我们换更换衣服一样啊，我们更换了自己的身体。
But soul is immortal, never die, never take one.
但是呢，灵魂呢却是永恒的啊，它不会生啊，无生无死。
But we have different karma in this way. Always we are coming and going.
但是呢，我们有不同的业报啊 ，karma， 所以呢，来来去去啊，展示不同的啊，生死轮回的。
Sometimes we are happy, sometimes we become unhappy.
有时候快乐啊，有时候呢过得痛苦。
This is only like guest house.
哦，这个世界呢，不过是我们的哦，这个呢，啊，
这个。So we are coming and going.
旅馆是这个，对，客栈啊。
Resort.
Yeah, 就像我们度假村一样。
We are traveler, always traveling.
我们只是呢，这不断的啊，在行走的啊，旅客。
Sri Krishna told our own place is Golokdham.
所以Krishna说了啊，我们真正的地方啊是Golokdham。
We are staying there.
我们啊要在那里住。
We have fixed life, fixed place there.
我们有一个恒定的地方啊，居处呢在那里。
Here by the nature and time of God, all the time changing.
但是物质世界呢，因为呢这个物质世界的本性还有时间影响，一切呢都在变化。
In this way, we are suffering more and more.
也因为这种变化啊，让我们啊经常啊就承受更多痛苦。
There are very easy process of following.God following to Radha Krishna, chanting His name. This is purity.
那么呢，有一个呢简单的方法啊，去呢唱诵圣名啊，跟随神啊，跟随 Krishna.
This is our good process.
这就是我们啊最好的程序。
Already in Srimad Bhagavatam, all Vedas, Upanishads, Purans, Mahabharata, all books, everywhere spoke this thing.
所有的伟达经啊，奥义书啊，普拉那经啊，所有的这些佛教啊坛等等，都提到了这个程序。
In this way, everywhere will be Harinam Sankirtan.
这样子呢，每个地方将会有呢 Harinam Sankirtan 啊，齐声声名。
Then everything will be all auspicious.
所有的东西呢，才会变得吉祥。
And everyone will be happy.
众生呢，才能得到快乐。
Okay, Manchandu, Sakivasandu, Ayodhya, Patitanam, Pavane, Bho, Vaishnavi, Bho, Namo, 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 Namo,
Some devotee asked if Gurudev Samadhi, how to give donation, who should we give donation to Gurudev Samadhi?
So how is process?
Yes.
How can give?
Who's in charge?
No. The PTI Society, Now if they want to give, then
someone will get trust.
No in charge now.
No, they get the trust.
No in charge now. BTI in charge.
They're organized.
BTI in charge now. BTI.